Good morning, my friends. Welcome back to the Two Ponies channel with Dana and Dooley, who knows something's up. Something's up. Yes. He's going to get some cookies is what he's going to get. I want to talk to you guys about things that I'm thinking about, you know, for upcoming giveaways. See what we got here. Hello, sweetie pie. He's getting these old Mother Hubbard peanut ears grain-free cookies because they're little. Because they're little ones. Yes. He's so sweet when I give him. He doesn't like take my hand off, you know. He's just so sweet. He's such a sweetie pie. Yeah. And now I'm sitting here thinking about upcoming giveaways for this channel. Now, Dooley and I are wearing these X39 patches, and they seem to be doing wonders for both of us. So, at some point, I'll probably give away a sleeve of these. Also, I'm going to be giving away another thing of the Double X, the number one vitamin supplement in the world. It's been around since before doctors were saying that vitamin supplements were a good thing. Like 1939, I want to say, Nutrilite was started. Yeah. And you should watch the Nutrilite videos. They are great. What else? Oh, probably, you know, I'm going to give away another tub of coffee at some point. But one thing, you know, new that I am thinking about giving away, you know, Dooley takes, you know, well, besides the fact that he's taking doggyprofen and his Cosequin chewies, Dooley every morning gets a big scoop of platinum. He gets the CJ version because he's an old man and I want to keep his joints in good shape. They even put his name on the top. So I'm thinking about giving away, you know, okay, so there would be a choice, and I want to hear you guys' opinion on this. There would be the Platinum Performance K9, which is the omega-3, and that's for a more younger dog. And then there would be the CJ, like Dooley has. And then there's Platinum Performance Feline Complete Omega-3 Wellness Formula for cats. So at some point I think I would like to drop ship one of those to you guys. And plus, you know, I love doing the books. It's easy to do. I just sent that Ogmandino book off to our winner from a couple weeks ago, and she got it, and I'm very excited for her to read that book. You know, what kind of books? Let me know what kind of books you're interested in. But yeah, I think the Platinum Performance would be a great thing to give away in the giveaways to come. And I want to know what you guys think about that. And also, you know, I am going to be sending out samples here. You know, the next time I get some downtime, I will print out those pages and get those envelopes and samples out. I'm not sure when that'll be because I don't get a lot of downtime, but I will get some downtime and get those samples done. A couple of you have emailed me that you'd be interested in samples. I think I have about 5 or 6 of you right now. That's great. And so email me if you want to try the Amped coffee, because when I do sit down to get to get those samples out, I will. You know, I will get them out to you. And so you're looking at me. I just rolled up out of bed. You know, the alarm went off at 5 and I kind of rolled over, shut it off. I shut off the air conditioning because it's getting a little cold in here, but not for long. It's hot. It's hot in California. So I kind of rolled back into bed, and then I sat back up and I poured my coffee, because thanks to my friend Ron, I have a little tiny programmable coffee maker there. And I'm such a caffeine fiend that, you know, I make a cup of coffee and I put all this stuff in it. I made myself bulletproof coffee again this morning, because that did me wonders yesterday. I wasn't mentally clear after, you know, the last couple days I've had, which is all good. It's all good. Yeah, that it wasn't right for me to buy that motorhome. So, it is all good. I'm back to chasing the ambulance. So I've taken a couple sips of my bulletproof coffee. Look at, you know, search, go to DuckDuckGo and search bulletproof coffee and you'll find out what that's all about. That has really made a difference for me the last couple days. Somebody's awake. Yes, he is. He's awake. He needs his Doggyprofen. He needs his Platinum Performance and his puppy food. He is ready for mama to quit yakking away. So, tell me what you think. Is that something you'd be interested in, the Platinum Performance, for your dog or for your cat? And what I would do is ask you, when I do the giveaway, you know, the age, the type of pet, you know, the name of your pet, the type of pet it is, dog or cat, and, you know, is this a young dog, is adult, or an aging dog like this one? Who, he's very healthy for his age. He's 12 years old, and, you know, his blood work came back good, and his back has healed from the injury he had. That is a relief. Yeah. So let me know what you think of that, because I love that stuff. I used to give it to the horses. You know, they have, it's, you know, there are a lot of equine athletes out there that are using Platinum Performance. So let me know what you think of that. Today, once I finally get going, we're going to roll on down to Fraser Mountain, Tejon Pass, spend the night and get up really early to go deliver and then pick up another load and head up to Sumner. So that's our plans here. That's it. Tell me what you think. You know, is this something, it's a powder. Okay, so this, I do a heaping scoop once a day in Dooley's food. Sometimes they have to make it to order. They get backed up and you got to wait for them to make it. But see, I do a heaping scoop for Dooley. Tell me what you think. Okay? Okay, I love you guys. Bye.